If you want to know how to fix Windows 11 blue screen on startup, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on how to fix the issue. This is Windows Club. Blue screen of death or BSOD on Windows computers indicate that a critical issue has been detected, which caused Windows OS to restart unexpectedly. This blue screen is also called a system crash or a stop error. Both software and hardware issues are responsible for causing the BSOD error on a Windows computer. If your Windows 11 computer shows a blue screen on startup, here is how to resolve the issue. Let's get started. Preliminary step: boot into safe mode or advanced startup options. Since you cannot boot Windows normally while getting BSOD errors, you can follow this guide and boot in safe mode or this link to boot into the advanced startup options screen to be able to carry out the fixes. You will need to make use of the command prompt. If you can boot in safe mode but cannot access the advanced startup options screen when in safe mode, you can follow this guide to use the command prompt to boot Windows directly to the advanced startup settings screen. Once there, you will be able to carry out most of the fixes explained in this video. Method 1. Unplug your peripherals. Faulty peripheral devices connected to a computer can also cause BSOD errors. The issue can also be associated with the drivers of your peripheral devices. So unplug all your peripheral devices, then turn on your computer. See if the error is fixed. You can connect the peripherals one by one to check which device is causing the problem. Then you can replace that specific peripheral. Method 2. Update your chipset driver. Outdated or corrupted chipset driver can also be responsible for the BSOD error on a Windows computer. If your system restarts after the BSOD error and you cannot use your computer, you can follow this link to update your chipset driver. Method 3. Uninstall Windows Update. Sometimes the blue screen error occurs after installing a Windows update. In this case, you can follow this link to uninstall that particular update. Since you are unable to use your computer because the BSOD is occurring at system startup, you can follow this guide to uninstall the Windows update through the Windows recovery environment. Next, turn on your computer. Press and hold the power button and you should see the Windows or manufacturer's logo. This will first shut down your computer. Repeat this process until you see the preparing automatic repair screen. Now you are in Windows RE. Select Troubleshoot and then go to Advanced Options. Next, select Uninstall Updates. Method 4. Boot in safe mode and rollback driver. The cause of the BSOD error is also associated with the corrupted graphics card driver. Sometimes updating your graphics card driver can go wrong. So you can roll back your graphics card driver in the safe mode. Since you are unable to use your computer, you can enter safe mode as shown. Once you are in the safe mode, open the device manager and roll back your graphics card driver if the option is available to you. Method 5. Rebuild BCD. If you are getting recovery blue screen error on system startup, then this can occur due to different reasons. Some of the most common causes include the missing or corrupt boot configuration data file, corrupt system image files, a faulty hard disk, etc. If the BCD file is missing or corrupt, you will see these error messages. The boot configuration data for your PC is missing or contains error. This message occurs with different error codes like 0xc000000f, 0xc000454, etc. The boot configuration data file is missing some required information. This error message can also indicate different error codes like 0xc000185, 0xc000034, etc. In this case, you can follow this guide to rebuild the BCD file. You can also follow this link to use a bootable USB flash drive to rebuild the BSOD file. Method 6. Repair your system files. The corrupt system image files can also cause the blue screen error. You can follow this link to repair your system files by entering the Windows Recovery Environment and then following this guide to the System File Checker tool. Method 7. Perform the startup repair. The startup repair tool in Windows 11 or 10 computers automatically fixes the boot issues. You can follow this link to run the startup repair through the Windows Recovery Environment. If you cannot enter the Windows Recovery Environment, you can use a bootable USB flash drive for the same. Method 8. Perform a system restore. If the startup repair does not work, you can follow this guide and perform the system restore via the Advanced Startup Options screen. System Restore is a tool in Windows computers that helps users restore their computer systems to the previous working state. While performing the system restore, select the restore point that was created before the BSOD started occurring on your system. You should use the Windows Recovery Environment if you cannot use your system. Method 9. Perform a clean installation of Windows. If none of the above solutions work, follow this link to perform a clean installation of Windows. For this, you can use a bootable USB flash drive. You can create the bootable USB flash drive on another computer by using a third-party tool like Rufus. Method 10. Hardware fault. The BSOD errors also occur due to hardware issues. The problem may probably be with your RAM or hard disk. If you use the recovery screen with this message, your hard disk or RAM might have failed or will die. The operating system couldn't be loaded because a critical system driver is missing or contains errors. You can follow this link for details. You can try to reseat your RAM, turn off your computer, open its case, and remove the RAM stick. Clean the RAM and the RAM slot. Then insert the RAM stick into the slot and turn on your computer. If your system has more than one RAM stick, then you can boot into your computer with one RAM stick. Check all RAM sticks one by one. This will let you know whether your RAM stick is faulty or not. BSOD errors occur due to both hardware and software issues. Therefore, their investigation takes time. It can be difficult for you to identify the actual cause of the BSOD error. Therefore, if the BSOD error still occurs, the chances of hardware fault are higher. In this case, you need to take the help of a professional computer repair technician. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.